Teachers in Chile have reached day 33 of a strike against the implementation of new educational reforms. They announced new marches again in the capital of Santiago on Friday, with teachers coming from all areas of the country to attend. Students and teachers are petitioning to be included in the debate of the education bill that is being discussed. The dialogue between the government and the education community has not produced any concrete solutions so far.